Shalom, una guten tag. Last week, I've been watching Netflix's series Unorthodox about the Jewish community in New York City. The main characters in the series speak Yiddish, and I was very surprised about how much I could understand of that language. As you might know, Yiddish is the Jewish language of the Ashkenazim, and it originated in Central Europe during the 9th century, so the time of Alfred, King Alfred, the Vikings, la la la. So after finishing the series, I googled some Yiddish texts to see how far we'd come, and it was really nice and interesting. Yiddish is written using the Hebrew alphabet, which is quite an obstacle for me. I took some classes in Biblical Hebrew, but that's already quite some time ago, so. But when deciphered, it confirmed my impression from the Netflix series, as the Yiddish language itself appears to be really close to German, which is a language I have been studying for some years now. But next to the German words, I also encountered some words that had entered everyday speech, like Mazel Tov, Klitsch, Bachel, or Bagel, as we would say, and Kosher. And in Dutch, we can also use Blauw, meaning blue, for someone who's really drunk. We can use schogen for clever, and we can use bias for chill. I also recognize some words from some of the books in my collection. My Polish lesson once offered me the word knish, which is a dough-covered snack. I'm eager to taste. And in the Book of Psalms, we have golem. In Tolkien, we have Gollum, which might be related as well. I have to check it out. And I also recognize some words I learned while I studied in Russia, like kasha for buckwheat. So it's a really interesting mixture for me, and it came as a big surprise. So for the new Polyglot Challenge, I thought I might try to speak some Yiddish myself. And as always, I'm very open to your comments and suggestions. Ah, guten jeder einem, redst du Jiddisch? Wie geht es? Was machst du? Es geht gut, dank. Ich heiß Martina, es freut mir, dich zu kennen. Hat einen guten Tag und sei gesund.
I hope that some of you could recognize it. Have a nice day. Bye bye.